thank you all for coming.
Oh, thanks for having me.
I want to make a toast to friendship.
Cheers.
Cheers.
Cheers. Larry, you can't look me in the eye and toast?
What does it do?
You're saying, hello, I see you. I connect with you.
Hello, I see you. I acknowledge you. I connect with you.
I think you're rude.
You see how stupid it is?
What happened to the movie where you were playing me?
Oh,
the character was based on me?
Yeah, it went away. It's interesting because they were very specific. They loved the performance. They hated the character. The word that kept reappearing was repugnant.
Repugnant.
Angel Muffin, he's really sick.
Taking a dog to the fucking vet, it's like taking your fucking car to the dealership. They add shit on, cut the nails. They gotta deworm these motherfuckers, take the worms out these motherfuckers.
Hey, it's me.
Where are you?
There's traffic. I can't sit in traffic. I'm too smart.
What?
You have to have done something stupid to be in traffic. I don't belong here.
Stop gossiping about my towels.
If your towels weren't so ratty, I wouldn't have to talk about them.
You want
to
talk about me? Fine. You want to talk about my relationships? Fine. Do not discuss my towels.
You never call me. That's why. You hate people.
I hate people individually, but I love mankind.
Oh, you do.
We don't know each other that well. You've said 30 insane things to me in the last few minutes.
I'm not an everyman.
No, you're not an everyman.
I'm not an everyman.
You are a singular man.
Do you not have any kind of feeling of spirituality? And or, you know what? Get the fuck out.
How's your dad?
Not great.
Why don't you pray for him, huh?
I'll feel like an idiot.
Are you kidding me?
How do you know prayers don't work?
Because I'm bald.